engineer in a place like this? Oh, the body cell is turned off. This is my client's husband. There's no love lost between him, Orcal, and the cradle. Looks like there's a lot of activity. All right. Let's take a look at some of the stories of the citizens. It's my client's black cat, but now it's a cold, dead body. What do I do?
You're the angel, the one that I've been hearing about. I'm sorry, I didn't recognize you.
Oh, well, you don't have to be sorry.
Yes. Take care, angel. No, it's not much.
Bye. Looks like there are many different types of people in Zion. Lily? What is this thing? It looks so strange.
Oh, that's a can. In the past, it was used as a container for electrolyte solutions.
A can? I like it. I can read a variety of data from this. It isn't much, but I can still feel traces of memories in it.
It's a description or an advertisement for the electrolyte solution. Funny seeing you so interested in some old item. Well, they're kind of pretty in their own way. But if you're that worried about it, why don't I make a cabinet to store them?
All right then. As long as it's not a burden for you.
Oh, this is easy as pie for the one and only Lily Artemis. I'll prepare it right away. Let's make a collection together.
Thank you, Lily. Looks like there's a lot of activity. All right, let's take a look at some of the stories of the citizens.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Enter the name in the life support device. What's this message? bulletin board? All right then. Let's take a look at what's happening in Zion. Look for it on my way to the wasteland. That's unfortunate. Should I help? I brought back what you asked for. Here.
Great work, Eve. How was your walk around the city?
It looked a little sad. So much empty space. Anyway, let's go to the wasteland, Adam.
Well, there are still some issues with the tetrapod steering system. So I'm afraid we're not able to leave just yet.
Then when will you be ready?
Unfortunately, it's going to take longer than a day.
Then I'll go ahead on foot. You can use the drone to guide me.
What? The wasteland is a lot bigger than you think.
I can't just sit here and wait. In fact, I want to see the wasteland with my own eyes.
You're one of a kind, Eve. All right, I'll guide you with the drone.
Be careful.
Yes, thank you.
The wasteland is that way.
Eve, there's something I didn't tell you. It's about time the drone got an upgrade. Come over here. I want to go to the wasteland too. Or do you think I'd just get in the way? Eve, it looks like you haven't collected all the items yet.
Right.
I'm not sure about all the rest, but I believe that finding the mind map copy here on Earth will not be easy.
Well, okay. I wonder what the data is used for.
It's vanilla artificial intelligence data that has not gone through machine learning. It can be implanted into an individual with severe AI damage, just like our patient, and used as a boot disk. We're going to have to investigate where it might be.
All right. I'll keep that in mind.
Angel, you'll need useful information in order to operate outside of Zion. Did you know that there is an information dealer in the city? I think it'll be worth it for you to meet that person, despite their character.
Looks a little sloppy, but it should be useful in understanding the city's current status.
How dull.
Hey.
Oh, it's you.
What do you mean, dull?
Oh, I guess you heard that. I'm sorry if I offended you, Angel.
I wasn't asking for an apology. I just wanted to know why you said that. What is this place?
This is my shop, Gwen Hair Salon. I'm Kasim, the hairstylist.
Hair.
I style your hair so you feel better and confident. Your hair looks great. It's full of potential. But that potential is hidden at the moment. That's why I said it is dull.
Is that so? Are you saying you can make my hair less dull?
Of course. But I don't have the proper tools with me right now. Those so-called scavengers stole them. I can't run a business without my tools. But then they probably just threw them away. Those tools would be useless to them.
Thrown away? Where?
Things like that usually end up in the landfill in the wasteland.
Okay. I can look for them. In return, you will style my hair.
Sounds good to me. I'm missing three items. Scissors, hair dryer, and hair straightener.
Understood.
I'll be waiting here, Angel.
You must be the Angel. Sorry, but can you spare a moment?
What's going on?
I normally wouldn't get a stranger involved in Sentinel's business, but I'm worried about my comrades and I can't afford to send a search party.
What happened?
As you know, Natibas are unpredictable creatures. Finding a new variant is not even a big deal, as long as we can handle it. This particular new variant recently appeared in the wasteland, so we've been keeping an eye on it. But one of my scout teams has not returned to Zion yet.
A new variant, you say?
Yes, a formidable monster. Its entire neck and shoulders had evolved into a weapon. I'll send you the coordinates. There's an abandoned oil storage facility in a remote corner of the wasteland. The scout team was guarding the area.
So, you want me to find those sentinels?
Yes. Thank you.
Angel, you'll need useful information in order to operate outside of Zion. Did you know that there is an information dealer in the city? I think it'll be worth it for you to meet that person, despite their character.
Roxanne, do you have a moment?
Of course. What brings such a cute angel fluttering on by today?
I'd appreciate it if you stopped talking like that.
Yes, yes. Oh, honey. Are you leaving?
That's a weird thing to say.
I guess jokes aren't really your forte. Ta-ta.
There is no safer place on Earth than Zion. I've never allowed a Nativa invasion until now.
The hyperdrive is being recovered.
Is this it? It was submerged for so long. I wonder if it's still functional. I should check it out. What is this? The identification codes match. The lone and level sands stretch far away.
This is the largest land I've ever seen in my life.
And yet danger lurks around every corner. Watch your step. If you trip, you might find yourself caught in the arms of death. All right. I've entered the scant coordinates of Altus Lavoir. Let's go.
Doesn't have power.
Huh? Let's see. It looks like a good amount of the camp's energy is being supplied by nearby areas. I think there's an issue with the supply network.
What can we do about it?
This is gonna be tricky. Outside of Zion, there's a solar tower that supports energy links to nearby facilities. It seems like there might be a problem with the tower. We're going to have to go and check.
Thank you.
Solar tower. It looks like this is it. I see a drone over there. Maybe it can tell us what the problem is.
Hello. I'm service 001. Standard service drone. Requesting administrator assistance. An error occurred in Solar Tower Orca A091078CQ. Reboot sequence status failed. Cover device malfunction. Requesting administrator assistance. The error cannot be resolved with the current service drone functionality. Stopping power supply to nearby facilities. Update supply camp status inactive. Administrator confirmation required.
Hang on, I can't figure out what you're trying to say. Are you saying that the solar tower cover is damaged?
I am sorry. Service drone, language capabilities limited. Cover device requires confirmation from administrator. Resolve error as soon as possible.
System error. Reboot failed.
There must be some kind of issue with the facility. Wait a minute. That looks like the service drone is stuck in the debris. I think...
Thank you, Administrator. Thank you. System maintenance may now resume.
Good. At least the drone is intact.
System is now all clear. Reboot successful.
Did that solve the problem? I'll have to check it out.
Tumbler tower reboot sequence completed. Power returned to facility. Status operational. Many thanks to the administrator. You are the best administrator. Administrator of the month.
Do you even know what the administrator of the month means?
Administrator of the month is administrator of the month. Solar tower status normal. All functions available for use. Resuming maintenance tasks.
Great. Now we should be able to use the camp again.
Those things, or, well, the drones. Do you know how long they've been protecting this tower?
I couldn't say, but I'm sure they'll continue to protect it up until the energy runs out.
The only living things that I can see are Nativas.
You sound disappointed. It was a catastrophe that mankind brought upon itself.
Back. I'm grateful that you keep coming back to my shabby spot.
Well, that's a bit of an exaggeration, I think.
Oh, no. Please, go on. So often, Angel.
I'm heading out.
Ah, yes. Please, come back if you need anything.
want to go to the wasteland too? Or do you think I'd just get in the way? You just track down the materials, then you can leave the rest to me.